The fourth-ranked Abilene High Lady Eagles back on the diamond today in District 3-6A. The Lady Eagles taking on LD Bell and trying to remain unbeaten in district play. Top of the fourth, Kaylin Washington rolling along. Gets Kelsey Loffman to roll out to second. Only one hit thus far for LD Bell. Abrina Salazar skies one to center field. Oh, the fielders run into each other. The ball hits the ground. Sydney Killam scores. Abilene High up 1-0. Top seven, still 1-0. Two outs. Kaylin Washington strikes out Peyton Cadner. That ends the ball game. The Lady Eagles are still rolling. Kaylin Washington delivers a shutout, strikes out 12. Fourth-ranked Abilene High 8-0 in district play with the win.